Hey guys, this is part 2 of the Pick Amigurumi tutorial. If you want to see part 1, check it out in the description below. Now it's time to make the legs and the muzzle. What you want to do here is a magic circle with 6 stitches in it. Row 2 is increase around. Row 3 is single crochet followed by increase. From row 4 to row 7, single crochet around. Now it's time to make the ears. Round 1 is 6 single crochets into a magic circle. Row 2 is single crochet followed by increase. Row 3 is single crochet around. Row 4 is 2 single crochets followed by increase. Row 5 is single crochet around. Row 6 is 3 single crochets followed by increase. Row 7 is 4 single crochets followed by increase. From row 8 to row 9, single crochet around. Slip stitch and finish off leaving a long tail for sewing. Now it's time to sew everything together. Use some pins to indicate where you want to put the muzzle. Grab the needle for sewing and sew the muzzle and the legs to the body. See you the ears. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe for more. Also, I'd really like to see your finished amigurumis, so you can post them to my Facebook page, which is listed in the description below. See you next week!